I'm Mindy Blake with Pima Association of Governments and the Regional Transportation Authority. I'd like to tell you about an app the Town of Marana has developed to help commuters, businesses, and shoppers navigate Project Ina.
It actually came to just a big kind of meeting of the minds. Everyone came together and asked, what can we do?
What can we do to let people know that Ina businesses are open during road construction? Tony Hunter and Brian Stein led the teams who created the concept and developed the Project Ina app. Brian explains how it works.
The app basically has four pillars to it. The first pillar is we have the project map that's available through almost every page there. And you've got four different maps to choose from, and the map is fully interactive, so you can tap on any of these icons to get more information. The next pillar of it is the businesses inventory. So this is a list of all of the businesses that are down there on the Ina Road corridor. You can easily search for any business that you might want to find. We've got the project news. The last pillar of the app is we are using the Project Ina hashtag.
We want, when all this is finished, to spring back into, you know, into action and be the great Ina again when the interchange is finished.